Well, we have an update for you tonight on just how many businesses were damaged in the Vista last weekend during that violent protest. The executive director of the Congaree Vista Guild telling us tonight 24 businesses reported damage. So far, we don't have a dollar amount on the damages. Many of the businesses are still working through the claims process with their insurance companies. The Congaree Vista Guild also reminding everyone tonight the district is open and they are ready for business.